Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Backaryd in Blekinge. Yeah, it sounds like it's in Småland but it's Blekinge. But this small town is very close to Småland. Yeah, many towns has "ryd" in the end of their names. Yeah, it's going to be fun here in Backaryd, so yeah, let's have some fun. Yeah, this small town is located between Tingsryd and Råneby. You see, my friends. Alright, I'm walking by the church, and there we've got a cemetery on that side. And on this side we've also got the cemetery. And take a look at the tower made of wood and painted in white and red. Cool. The fun thing is that I am here and having fun. The fun thing I'm doing here is that I'm exploring this small town. Yeah, I explore the houses, how the town looks like, etc. Yeah, I'm also vlogging this video, and this video is now on YouTube. Right, I'm walking to a sports hall and a school. There we've got the football field. Yeah, that's where Backaryd are playing their home matches. Yeah, football is my favorite sport. Alright, now I'm going on. Right, I'm walking by the industrial building here in Backaryd. Yeah, and there we've got a cinema. The cinemas have been closed due to the corona pandemic, but I hope they will open soon. Yeah, the movie that I had a plan to see was James Bond, No Time to Die, but the movie has been moved to November 2020. Yeah, the movie should have been seen on cinema in April, but it's moved to November instead. Right, I'm back at the bus stop. I had fun here in Backaryd. Yeah, I will take the bus from Backaryd to Råneby, then I will take the train from Råneby to either Kristianstad or Hässleholm, and then I will take the train to Klippan from one of those towns. Yeah, Klippan is located in Skåne. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope your friends enjoyed, and we'll see you friends in next video. Thumbs up!